kinukumpirma ng Malacanang na pinirmahan ni Pangulong Duterte ang appointment papers ni na Mr. Sy Damen Balt Pangarungan bilang ad interim chairman ng Commission on Elections o Comelec, Mr. George Irwin Garcia bilang ad interim Comelec commissioner, at Ms. Amy Torrefranca Neri bilang ad interim commissioner ng Comelec. The directive of the President is to ensure an honest, peaceful, credible, and free elections.